good afternoon, depending on what period it is. Today, we're going to look at energy and the different forms of energy. We're going to look how stored energy can be transformed into other types. To do this, I'm going to do a dramatic demonstration, for which I'll need the help of Jerry, the jelly baby. Hello, Jerry.
Hello, Mr. Gledhill.
Can you tell us what it is you're going to do today?
Certainly, Mr. Gledhill. Today I will be dramatically demonstrating how stored energy can be changed into other sorts of energy. To do this, I will lower myself into a test tube which contains a substance called potassium chlorate. Potassium chlorate is an oxidizing agent and will react with the sugar in me. This will release my stored energy.
Tell me, Jerry, is this experiment dangerous?
Not for you it isn't, but it can be. Well, don't worry, we've taken all the necessary precautions. We will need a visor to protect the eyes, gloves for the hands, and a fume cupboard. For me, however, the story is a little different. I'm afraid this is my last goodbye. But for the good of science, if you could just do the experiment.
Okay, as you can see, we've got everything set up in the fume cupboard. So we're just ready when you are, Jerry.
Okay, let's do it!
I went down, 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 and the flames went higher. And it burns, 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 the ring of fire, the ring of fire. And it burns, 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 the ring of fire, the ring of fire, the ring of fire.
So there you have it, a quite dramatic demonstration, I think you'll agree. But in memory of Jerry, we cannot forget the science behind this.
Where does the energy for this reaction come from? And what does that energy change into?
Oh, Jerry, we're so proud of you, making the ultimate sacrifice, just for science.
I keep a close watch on this heart of mine. I keep my eyes wide open all the time. I keep the ends out for the tie that binds. Because you're mine, I walk the line.